different. Open my zip with them.
Okay.
We'll start the dance. Getting out from the place. We go down on that wall, they go move the wall there. Alam University. Alam. It could be Alam. Hello, excuse me, I'd like to know where is Sheffield, not in England, city centre?
Just go all the way down.
Yeah.
Which side of the city centre are you going to?
The main city centre.
Go all the way down, like climb all the way to Sheffield University, then take a right.
Sheffield University, where is Sheffield?
Just at the edge. At the edge of this road, okay. On your right. Take the right to turn, keep walking down, that's the main city centre, so you can probably make your way.
Are you on call?
No.
Okay, I have to ask, like, how much do they pay, like, the average rent, the average rent fee per month?
Depends on where.
Okay, maybe it's out of city, different price from in the city, right?
I know about the city, and what I mean by depends on where, like, if you're taking a house or student apartment, student accommodation usually comes with the old package, okay. Or obviously people see.
And normally it's supposed to be less cheap.
It's actually cheaper for me. It is cheaper because if you get a house, you pay council tax.
Yeah.
The life bills.
I know that.
By the time you accumulate everything, it's actually much more than student accommodation.
For student, how much? For student and for normal, like person that is working.
Also depends on which building you're getting the accommodation from. Because different buildings, different. They're not really here. The few here, around here, if you go down that road, they're like two or three. This road down there, Asantoro, Lidmill, and the rest of them, and they're basically in the city centre. So it varies from like 500, 600.
Per month? 500, yeah. It's not bad. For one bedroom, everything.
You need a place to stay. You need a place to
stay. I need a place to stay, yeah.
Oh, I could refer you. I hope they still have it.
No, I'm just trying to get information about the place. It's not that I want to just leave there now. Oh. Maybe later, you know. Maybe next year or something, you know.
Oh, that's fine. Just go to the edge on your right. Keep going down. That leads you to the city center. Okay. So depends on where you're going to.
What now about normal, like people that they are working, that are no more students. The student is £500. What about normal people that as a normal apartment?
It has nothing to do with that you're working or not. It depends on where you are renting. Okay. Different landlords, different rules, different deals. So it depends on where you want to stay.
Okay. You know, because you said student will always come, everything package, full package. That means no all bees included.
So it depends on the building. There are some buildings that will take 400, there are some buildings that will take 800, there are some that is 1,000.
For one bedroom?
1,000 something.
For one bedroom, okay.
Yes, so it depends on. Yeah, they have different packages as well, like I think standard, silver, and studio.
Gold.
Okay. Yes. So those packages, so it depends on what you're actually renting out.
Nice talking to you. This thing they carry me go one side. They make me carry this stand come out today. Actually, I shall not see how they go. I need to burn this thing. They carry me go like this. I need to carry on. Stop. food. Like serpentine walk. You can't go. Watch that film. Titadella, watch the film. The season of film still continues. It's not yet true. Sheffield University. No, are you going towards the city center?
Huh?
Are you going towards the city center?
Yeah.
Towards at the front, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Still the same bus, like Nottingham bus. Inside there? Oh yeah. Yeah.
Can't shoot some stuff or?
No, just the main city center, you know, where, you know, the main point of the city. It's supposed to be there, right?
Mm. Anything you can't shoot in particular?
No, just trying to know the place, you know, the environment, you know?
Yeah.
Like the rent, like, do you know how much you would pay for a month, the normal accommodation? One bedroom flat.
What do you mean?
Like one bedroom flat. How much would you pay?
Me?
No, how much do they ask for? As in,
who?
Like how much does it cost?
A 4-bedroom flat?
Yeah, flat, yeah. flat, 1-bedroom. Huh? How much?
1-bedroom flat?
Yeah.
Not sure.
Huh?
Not sure.
Not sure. Do you pay rent?
Hmm?
Do you pay rent?
Hmm?
Do you pay rent? Rent?
Understand.
Huh?
Understand.
No, rent. Free, like, I don't understand. I'm free. Let's go. C'est du même mais c'est du centre de fait. Mais cool. There's rat there in the middle. You've got your rat. I lost my shirt. Won't believe this. Yes, I'm in the city center now. Yeah. It's like the corridor of the city center. Always like this. Group of guests there everywhere in this city. Group of guests. I know that this is my video mode, Ben, because of this. Side of the city center, yeah. Thanks. I can't wait. At. This cathedral stop. Different. Somebody on top of the building. Marley, almost like Marley, but it's Marley. Double of guys in this city can get the guests of ourselves.
Stop.
don't have to play with bars to join us. It's open to non-players. Drop you on the halfway to your journey. Drop you there. No. Great design. This is two-way traffic. Or that we are cured or something.
Yeah.
I can go now, wait till I go meet for Dandia. Something important to be down there. Something important. That's why coat is always good on there. A long coat, come down. Something magical is down there. Yeah. Don't see magical there yet. There yet. Royal Mail Company down there. Royal Mail Office. Climb that lift, you go there. What they do javelin and swimming at this place. On for International Sports Center. International Sports Center. International. It's gym down there. Gym is down very close. Everybody here will be very, very in a sporty form, you know. For you to be able to swim up there, you have to be fit. So there's gym down there. Fuck the bagage.